Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Chief Warrant Officer Frome, and this is the 23rd Army Band Jazz Band known as G.I. Jazz. That, of course, was an all-time favorite in the mood. Now, if you'll indulge us for a moment, we always like to pay honor to our country. So we're going to bring our First Sergeant Lisa Blodgett forth. She's going to lead us in the national anthem. Please rise for that. All right, well, we're excited to be here. We've been here a few years in a row now, and it's always a good time. I'd like to thank you guys for coming out tonight and hearing some dance instruction, and now you get to demonstrate that a little bit with what we get to play for you. So we always look forward to watching you dance just as much as maybe some of you look forward to hearing us play. So we're gonna get things back on the road here with another gentler swing tune. We have some vocalists that we'll feature this evening, so we'll bring those individuals forth later. And yeah, hope you all have a good time. Here's our next one. It's entitled Hay Burner. Thank you. Yeah. So here it is that time, bringing one of our vocalists forward, Sergeant Ben Jacobson, and I'll let him take it from here.
How you guys doing tonight? You should be really good, because we're listening to live jazz, right? Okay, good, good. This next song is, it's a samba. So did he go over the samba? Okay, all right. Well, this is a cooking tune, but it's way fun. Negleos de Serra, yeah, baby, go, go, go. Or as we natives say, Fasabito. If you're ever gonna kiss me, it had better be tonight. While the mandolins are playing, the stars are bright. If you've anything to tell me, it had better be tonight. Or somebody else may tell me, Meglios de Serra, baby, go, go, go. Or as we natives say, Fasabito. If you're ever gonna hold me, it had better be tonight. Or somebody else may hold me. They might make me feel just right. Yeah. Oh, this poor Americano, who knows little of your speech. Be a nice Italian. Now in old Milano, hey, lovers hold each other tight. But I warn you, sweet paisana, it had better be tonight. Meglios de Serra, baby, go, go, go. Or as we natives say, okay, who had fun on the dance floor? All right. And in the audience, who had fun watching the dance floor? Okay, there we go. Well, it's an even trade. This is a good swing tune. Night and day. We need to see more dancers on the floor, though. So I don't know how you guys do that, but it's jazz night. Frank Sinatra sang this tune a long time ago, and it's still a great one. Night and day, you are the one. Only you beneath the moon and under the sun. Whether near to me or far, doesn't matter where you are, I think of you. Day and night, night and day, why is it so that this longing for you follows wherever I go? in the roaring traffic's boom, in the silence of my lonely room, I think of you. Day. Such a yearning burning inside of me, and its torment won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you day and night, night and day. Sergeant Murphy on the tenor saxophone. Inside of me, and its torment won't be through till you let me spend my life making love to you day and night, night and day. Thank you. How about this band? So, who did not know that Utah has a National Guard Army band? Don't be shy. If you didn't know, it's okay. Well, now you know that we do. And it's us. So, this is like the best kept Army secret. So, thank you.
All right, we're going to take it back into the Latin realm. This one kind of plays with like calypso style rhythms. So you'll hear a little bit of that going on this one. You'll recognize it too. It's hot, hot, hot.
Thank you.
Hey, yeah, yeah. Got a few of you jumping and moving out there. Now we're going to bring it back down into swing. So if that's your comfort zone, we got this one for you. This one, we're going to bring out a few soloists. So you're going to hear some solos on trumpet by Sergeant Jacobson, trombone by Specialist Clark, and on the piano, tickling the ivories there, Specialist Holt. This one is another good old Nestico arrangement entitled Broadway.
Thank you.
band. Give it up for soloist again, Sergeant First Class Ben Jacobson on trumpet, Specialist Clark on bone, and Specialist Holt on the piano. Way to go. Y'all are looking great out there on that one. We want to slow it down for a minute, though. This one, it's only got 3 counts per measure. You guys think you can dance something that has 3 counts per measure? Might be known as a waltz. That's what we're going for. This one's an old classic, Moon River. And now we bring it back, Sergeant Jacobson, for a few more vocals.
You guys know this tune. Now this thing called love, well, I just can't handle it. This thing called love, I must get around to it, I ain't ready. Crazy little thing called love. This thing called love. And it cries in a cradle all night, and it swings and it jives. It shakes all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it. Crazy little thing called love. There goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives my heart cold fever, and she leaves me in a cool, cool sweat. Gotta be cool, relax, get hip, get on my track. Take a backseat and hitchhike. I take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. There's a little thing called love. And hitchhike. I take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. There's a little thing called love. Oh, there goes my baby. She knows how to rock and roll. She drives me crazy. She gives me hot, cold fever, and she leaves me in a cool, cool sweat. I get on my track, I take a backseat and hitchhike. I take a long, long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Crazy little thing called love. 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 Thank you. So we join ourselves. Well, I'll tell you, we enjoy, well, more than you, but you know, we're not better than you. We love playing this music, and it's awesome to see you guys out dancing. So thank you, thank you, thank you. This next tune's a good one. There's a phrase, and I need some help finishing the phrase. I've got you. I should have just started with I've got. You guys got it. That's our next tune. I've got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I've tried so not to give in. I said to myself this affair never would go so well. Then why do I try to resist when, baby, I know so well I've got you under my skin. I've sacrificed anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice comes in the night and repeats in my ear. Oh, don't you know you're a fool? You never can win. Use your mentality. Wake up to reality. And each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin. This looks so awesome out here. You guys are great. Take it away, man. Wake up to reality. And each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin. I've got you under my skin. Yes, I've got you under my skin. Thank you. So the band, we join the army, and this is what we do, and we're always looking for musicians that love to play and perform, and we have an amazing opportunity to work with this young soldier. She's been with us for about a year, and you're going to love her. She's, I'll just bring her out. Specialist Colton is going to be our singer for this next tune. Give her a good welcome. There you go. So thank you. I'll give the mic over to her.
Thank you so much. How are you guys doing? Man, you guys are having so much fun tonight. That's awesome. All right, we'll give you a song over here. I think you guys know this song. A song called Sway. Yes. All right. Thank you. Dreams may be on the floor. Deep on my eyes will see only you. Only you have the magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I'm weak. I can hear the sounds of violence long before it begins. Back with villains, only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Like a flower bending in the breeze. Bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me. Stay with me, sway with me. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah, give it on up for Specialist Colton. She'll be back. She'll be back a little later on. No, I'm watching the crowd out there. I gotta admit, I got some jealousy vibes going on. There's the young crowd. I wish I had been as cool as you when I was young to come out and like dance and stuff. But I wasn't. And then there's the older crowd, and I hope that I'm as cool as you when I get that age. Getting closer, by the way. I don't know if I'm getting on my way to being that cool, but hopefully. So, Sergeant First Class Ben Jacobson is a super talented individual, and not only does he sing wonderfully, but he plays a pretty mean trumpet. This instrument he's got in front of you right now is kind of a trumpet, but kind of not. I heard somebody say something out there. Did we have a good guess out there? Who said flugelhorn? Ah, yeah. You get credit, like 5 bonus points for that one. I don't know what they're good for. Anybody watch The Office? You know, like Shroot Bucks and Stanley Nichols?
That's right.
They're probably that good. Maybe a little bit better. But flugelhorn is what we're going to be hearing from Sergeant First Class Ben Jacobson here. This is another jazz standard, maybe not as recognizable, but he sure plays it really well. So here is Bye Bye Blackbird featuring Sergeant First Class Ben Jacobson on the flugelhorn.
There's a swing chart.
Yeah, for Sergeant First Class Ben Jacobson. Way to go. That flugelhorn. Woof. I love that sound. Well, we're going to pick it up. Another fast swing chart for you. This one references a really famous band leader. Some of you might know the name. Count Basie. Sammy Nestico was one of his arrangers for a long, long time. And this one is entitled Basie Straight Ahead. And we're going to have a good time with this one, cooking it for you. So, we're almost to the end of our first half. This next one will be our last one before the first half is over. And don't go away, because there will be some dance instruction immediately following this number. And then we're coming back for another set after that. But before we play our final number of this half, there are some words that our host for the evening, Jeff Whatley, would like to share with you. So we're going to let him take that moment right now. Yeah, that should be good to go, Jeff. And then after he's done, we'll play our last one, which is a slower Latin feel. It's a bossa nova with some relaxed elevator tones. Not quite that elevator, but close enough.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Gallivan Center. This is the Excellence Concert Series, and first and foremost, we want to say thank you for supporting live music in downtown Salt Lake. What do you think of the ticket price?
Yeah.
most of you know, we use the word free. All of our concerts, all of the excellence in the community concerts are offered at no charge. But the better way to say it, free is quick and easy, four-letter word. The more accurate phrasing is your tickets have been paid for by individuals and institutions that want you and our town to have this experience together. We believe, and they believe, and they support this idea with their money, that downtown Utah, downtown Salt Lake, will be better if Utah musicians are featured more regularly, more prominently, and more accessibly in beautiful venues like the Gallivan Center. So, to Letha Day and the Gallivan Center, the Salt Lake City Redevelopment Agency, Salt Lake City Mayor Aaron Mendenhall, Salt Lake City Council, Zoo Arts and Parks. Now, what do you think of the quality of the sound? You're clapping for Taylor Audio, our longtime audio and visual partners. Utah Division of Arts and Museums, Larry Miller Family Charities, George S. and Dolores Dore Eccles Foundation, Dane's Music for the Beautiful Pianos, R. Harold Burton Foundation, the Consulate of Mexico in Salt Lake City, of course, Excellence in the Community, and the Excellence crew. Arun is here tonight working on the video, and Lex, of course, and tonight, Mike Evans and Thierry Lavigne, and two new sponsors. City Center Marriott, right over here, has come on as a sponsor. And yes, we're very grateful. And a quick note, last night we had an event with the Mexican consulate, and a visitor from California was here. And he came and talked about how wonderful all this was. He was impressed with downtown Salt Lake because of what he found here. But he started off by saying, I was eating at the Monarca Mexican restaurant, which is just there on the corner of State Street and Gallivan Avenue, just behind us. He said it was, no doubt, the best tortilla soup he's ever eaten, and he's from Costa Mesa. And the point is, I went to the Monarca restaurant and told him that story, and that man said, I want to be a sponsor for the concerts. So we've worked something out, but if you're looking for the best tortilla soup, the Monarca restaurant. So how about a round of applause for all those who are sponsoring Excellence in the Community? Just a quick note, the next Excellence concert here is Tuesday night, a big band swing dance. I think it's the Summit Big Band. Then Wednesday night, it's another dance night, swing music from New Orleans with the Roadside Ramblers. So both nights, Tuesday and Wednesday next week, are swing dance nights. But if you're interested, Monday night in Ogden, we have a Mariachi de Mi Tierra at the Ogden Piri's Egyptian Theater. The other thing that sometimes happens is people ask us, how can we get involved? How can we help Excellence? Go to our website. If you'd like to make a donation, go to our website or talk to me. But we appreciate your help. We are looking for interns. If you know any young video editors or photographers, we'd love to talk to them. I've talked too long. Thank you for coming. Please come back. That's all we ask. Thank you. And what about this band? Okay. And I forgot to mention another great sponsor, Martin and Ballroom Utah. Are you ready? Oh, they've got one more song. That's right, I'm sorry. One more song and then the dance lesson. Okay, guys. Thank you.
So just a little bit of background on this group. Some of you are aware, some of you aren't aware. We're a unit of the Utah National Guard, which means this is a part-time gig for us. It's not a full-time thing. We don't have any full-time staff with us today. We're all part-timers in the Army. We have folks of different career paths. We've got accountants, we've got engineers, we've got students, we've got teachers, we've got, you name it, we probably have something close. So that's the beauty of the National Guard, is you get to serve your country and continue to pursue the career path you want to. So we're really excited that we get to share some of our time with you tonight. And this next one comes from a popular show that's on TV still. You might recognize it. I'm not going to spoil it. But we're going to open up the set with a nice in-your-face swing chart. So we handed out 5 bonus points for knowing the flugelhorn. I got 10 bonus points for the person who knows the name of that one. What's the TV show that came from?
Oh.
It's like 8 people said it, so 10 bonus points split up. I don't know what the math is on that, but y'all figure it out. Y'all get that. Thank you so much. We're going to bring it back with Sergeant First Class Jacobson.
Over here, he just like said it, family glide, duh. Nice job. Everybody should know that, right? This is a great tune. We're going to have a couple soloists. And so live jazz music is not a dying art, but we just don't hear it as often as we should. And so usually when you're listening to a jazz band and you see somebody stand up and play, when they sit down, give them a clap. Because that just says, hey, good job. I like what you did. And we got 4 soloists coming up. So anyway, we'll hit it off here. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. All of me, why not take all of me? Can't you see I'm no good without you? Take my lips, as I want to lose them. Take my arms, because I'll never use them. Your goodbye has left me with eyes that cry. How can I go on without you? You took the part that once was my heart. So why not take all of me? King on the alto saxophone. Murphy on the tenor. Straight and fours. Da shwee ba 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 ba
scooba doop, squabba dee, ba ba da ba ho ba wee ba 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 dee da ba 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 squeet, dweet, 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 da 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 ba ba da ba ba da 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 dweet da 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 ba da ba da ba ba do dit scat do di do ba do ba ba dim do ya ba da ba do da da ba 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 do ya ba yo do ba 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 dim da da. Eyes that cry, how can I go on do without you? You took the part that once was my heart, so why not take all of me? Why not take all?
Thank you. Let's hear it for the saxes. Let's stand up. And we've got two trumpets back there. Hey, I want to point out our lead trumpet player. Wave your hand. Wave your hand. All right, so who could appreciate lead trumpet? I think we all can. You don't really know how it happens, but we've got one of the best lead trumpet players in Utah. And he's right here. So give it up for Sergeant Cale Rodabaugh. So I mentioned bringing out Specialist Colton. She's been with us for about a year. We have another hidden talent that has been frantically playing on the keyboard the whole night. And he just got back from basic training and individual vocal training just a few weeks ago. And so we'd like to welcome him on the stage and swoon you guys. And so give it up for Specialist Holt.
Dance with the guy who gives you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile, every smile for the man who holds your hand neath the pale moonlight. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, save the last dance for me. Oh, I know that the music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun, laugh and sing. But while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. 'Cause don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, save the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch? I would never ever let you go. Oh, I love you oh so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is done and it's time to go. If he asks, if you're all alone, can he walk you home? You must tell him no. And don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, save the last dance for me. Yeah.
sparkling wine, go and have your fun. I laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me. But don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. So darling, save the last dance for me. Oh my little baby, won't you save the last dance for me? Thank you. Thank you. Like Sergeant Jacobson mentioned, this is my first performance with the Army Band for the public since I've returned. And I've been enjoying it, but I want to say I can't do it alone. And so I'm going to need a little bit of audience participation. It's nothing crazy. You can stay sitting down if you want to stay sitting down. You can stay standing up if you prefer. So this next tune that we're going to be playing, I'm going to spell out a word. I'm going to say some letters, and what I want all of you to do is to make the letters with your arms. Will you demonstrate that again? L O V and E. This one's always hard. So as I say that, feel free to please dance along, sit along, but make sure to put out your arms, and you'll love it. L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. B is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Take it away! One I see. B is a very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Love was made for me and you. I said love was made for me and you. I said love was made for me and you. Thank you.
How about that specialist hold, huh? Yeah. It's a pretty good show. Thank you. All right, so we played a few Latin charts tonight. This one's another one. This one's a nice mellow cha-cha. In fact, cha-cha's in the title. They weren't very original with this one. It's Cha-Cha for Judy. Do we have a Judy in the house? Is there a Judy? Yes? There's a Judy? This one's for you, Judy! I'm so glad there was a Judy here tonight. We play that one quite often. And I don't think we've ever been able to dedicate it to anybody because there's never been a Judy. So thanks, Judy, for coming. And thank the rest of you for coming, too. Looking great. We're going to get back into the lively stuff. This one is... It was popularized most recently by Brian Setzer Orchestra. And this one's going to feature a few soloists as well. Some of the same names that you've heard before. But again, as Sergeant Jacobson explained earlier, as they stand, play, if you hear something you like, whoop holler for them because they love that. This one will have Sergeant Murphy again on tenor saxophone, Sergeant Jacobson and Sergeant Rodebaugh on trumpet, and Sergeant King on alto saxophone. Here is Jump, Dive, and Whale. We'll be right back. I don't know what the trumpets ate before playing that, but can I get some? Woo! Oh, I guess I ate the same thing. So it must not have been what you ate. You guys are just built differently. Makes sense. Okay, so there's one that we're about to play that has something about a young service member in a company B. You guys familiar with that one? Well, shout it out. Woo! That one gets 15 bonus points. This one's a little different, though. It's not quite the one that you might think it is. It has a little different flavor to it, but still the same vibe. So here's Boogie Woogie B-Boy. We got any Billy Joel fans out there? There's one sitting at the piano. That duh. If you're sitting at a piano and you're not a Billy Joel fan, I don't know. Anyway, this next one is a Billy Joel chart. It does have a little bit more of that bossa feel to it. That's okay, because we like it the way it is. So here is Just the Way You Are. Hopefully you enjoy. Thank you. All right, so we're going to bring vocalist Sergeant First Class Ben Jacobson back up here. And he's going to be singing a few for you. I don't want to steal his thunder, and so I will just kind of fill the dead space for a minute. And thank you all for coming out here. I'm glad that I was able to, you know, interact with you a little bit. My gal Judy over there. And all the bonus points that we awarded tonight. I hope that they treat you well. But I'll turn it back over to Sergeant Jacobson, and he'll kind of take us to the end of the evening, I think.
So I want to give a shout out to this lovely lady up in the trumpet section. You guys know Casey Harris? She is the newest member of our band and our unit. She hasn't even gone to school and training yet, and yet she's doing what she's going to be doing. So give it up for her as our newest band member. And these are parts that she's probably seen once, maybe twice. So, and she's doing a fantastic job. All right, so this next tune is another guess what I'm going to say next. So we'll start with the first letter, or first word. It. Any guesses? Great guess, but no. Ain't nothing but a thing? Oh, it don't mean a thing. Wow, we got more bonus points. Nice job, that's our next tune. Of course, we don't know what the bonus points are good for, but. You got it. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
Music, if it ain't possessing something sweet, it ain't that melody, it ain't that music, there's something else that makes the tune complete. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Do I, 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 do I. It don't mean a thing. All you got to do is sing. Do I, 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 do I. It makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. And just give that rhythm everything you've got. Oh, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. I do 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 I. Sergeant King on the alto. Sergeant Murphy. Makes no difference if it's sweet or hot. Just give that rhythm everything you've got. Oh, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that sway. Yeah. I do 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 I. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
Yeah. You guys look great out there. Thank you. I'm gonna slow it down. Everybody's got to be up dancing with their honey on this one.
Another summer day has come and gone away in Paris and Rome, but I wanna go home. Maybe surrounded by a million people, I still feel all alone. I just wanna go home. And I miss you, you know. And I've been keeping all the letters that I wrote to you, each one a line or two. Fine, baby, how are you? I would send them, but I know that it's just not enough. My words are cold and flat. You deserve more than that. Another aeroplane, another sunny place. I'm lucky, I know, but I want to go home. Let me go. Let me go home. I'm just too far from where you are. I wanna go home. And I feel just like I'm living someone else's dream. Like I just stepped outside and everything was going right. And I know just why you could not come along with me. This was not your dream, but you always believed in me. Another winter's day has come and gone away, and even Paris and Rome, but I wanna go home. Let me go home. And I'm surrounded by a million people, I still feel alone, so let me go home. Oh, I miss you, you know. Let me go home.
Ladies and gentlemen, I just wanted to make the announcement. What do you think of this band, first of all? Before the evening gets too advanced, I wanted to ask your help in folding up the chairs and bringing them to the dance floor at the end of the show. And we put them in stacks of five, and if you look around and see any litter or plastic bottles, just make sure you put them where they should go. We're so glad you've come. This is a great band. I think they've got a few more tunes. Help us with the chairs. It helps, it makes things go a lot better for us. Thank you.
Fly with me, let's fly away. If you could do some exotic booze, there's a bar in far Bombay. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Lama Land, there's
a one-man band and he'll toot his flute for you. Come fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Yes, I get you up there where the air is rarefied. We'll just fly starry. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so very near. You may even hear angels cheer just because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. It's actually a lovely night, isn't it? Just say those words and we'll take our birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's so perfect, we're flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly away. I get you up there where the air is rarefied. We'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so very near. You may even hear angels cheer just because we're together. Weather-wise, it's such a perfect day. Just say those words and we'll take our birds down to Acapulco Bay. It's so perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, let's fly, let's fly. Pack up, let's fly away.
Thank you. We've got one last tune for you, and so we saved the best for last. We'd like to bring back Specialist Colton to close the evening out and say goodnight to you guys, because you're all our friends now. We spent like 2 hours together. So thank you very much again, and here's Specialist Colton.
What a beautiful night, you guys. Makes me so, so happy to see you guys enjoy the music and see you guys just dancing. That's amazing. Thank you all so much for having us here tonight. And we would like to say we are the 23rd Army Band and GI Jazz, and we'll see you again next time. And yes, our next song would be You've Got a Friend in Me.
A friend in me, you got a friend in me. When the road's rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said. But you got a friend in me, yeah, you got a friend in me. And I got them too. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you. We stick together when we see it through. Cause you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, bigger and stronger too. Maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. Boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me.
Staff Sergeant Murphy.
Thank you so much. On behalf of the 23rd Army Band, we'd love to thank Jeff Whiteley and Excellence in the Community for the invite, you for being here tonight. So appreciative of you coming out and dancing with us tonight. And that's all we got. So thanks again. Help with the chairs and drive safely back home.